Hi, I'm Jochem, engineer at Damson, and today we're going to talk about our suction strainers. The purpose of a suction strainer is to protect the pump or other upstream equipment from large particles found in the reservoir. The strainer is usually a coarse mesh filter that blocks particles from approximately 1 mm and larger. The suction strainers are often combined with a check valve and suction lines for a pump. We call this a foot valve. A foot valve is installed at the beginning of a suction line in a water source, fuel tank, or other applications where the suction is located below the pump. The check valve prevents the line from draining and the pump from running dry. The suction strainer ensures that no debris is sucked in. The suction strainers are available in full stainless steel or stainless steel in combination with plastic thread. You can combine them with a stainless steel or brass check valve. Brass check valves have excellent properties for air, water, or fuel. However, they are not resistant to seawater, distilled water, or chlorinated water. They are also less resistant to heat and corrosion compared to stainless steel. Stainless steel check valves have good corrosion resistance, excellent mechanical properties, and can withstand extreme temperatures. However, for applications that do not require high durability or resistance, stainless steel is usually not a cost-effective solution. The mesh size determines the maximum particle size that can pass through the suction strainer. The choice of filter size is guided by the requirements of the downline equipment. If the filter size is too coarse, it can adversely affect the performance of the equipment. A filter that is too fine can lead to increased pressure drop and to more frequent cleaning intervals. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos. And if you have questions about suction strainers or any other product, please contact me or anyone else from Damson.